Bangladeshi police, attackers fire on prayer group. Police say gunmen have opened fire on a prayer congregation, where about 100,000 people are marking Eid. CNN and #39, S. Alexandra Field has more. For more details click on the link below.